thing about historical writing is that it tells us about the people who come in under the radar. Mostly, if our schooling's been any good, we learn the kings and the queens and the big battles and the major bits of law. But reading history, the fact and the fiction, tells us, fills in all the gaps.
Be important. History is so important. If we don't learn the lessons of the past, we don't learn anything.
This is a new edition, it's in October, we're over half term, so again we're filling the hotels, but more importantly we're putting a new event on the literary calendar. It's something that's really exciting for us, for our partners, the publishers, and a real opportunity for authors and writers, and of course readers, to come and hear about the great work that's out there.
So obviously we'll be looking for more sponsors going forward in future years, so if anybody wants to get involved, we have big, big ideas for where we can go.
Sponsoring the Arts allows producers of products to talk to consumers in a slightly different way, in a way that brings the brand more alive than it would do in the rather uniform way of buying it, just say, in a supermarket. And it tells consumers that the company is alive, it's part of the community, it's very much part of what they do.
Over a good third of our income is raised through partnerships and sponsorships. So we work very hard to make sure that there's a real return on investment for all of our current partners.
This is the first year you've done your History Festival, and to start selling out already, I think it's going to be a festival that goes on for a long time.